The Pro 2 class proved at the first two rounds why consistency is key. Defending champion Rob MacCachren and title contender Bryce Menzies traded wins. But Brian Deegan headed to Lake Elsinore with the points lead. In the Pro Lite class, the youngster Sheldon Creed was the only driver in the class to podium both rounds, securing a 7-point lead over RJ Anderson. The Lucas Oil Off-Road Racing Series airs this Sunday on CBS Sports Network.